wheels back down to where they need to be?
I got a service truck right there.
And they have the right torque on there and everything?
Yeah. They got torque wrench inside for them.
So what, they just let you use that for free?
Yeah. When you have working relationships with other businesses, you get little odds and ends whenever you need it. I tell them, hey, I need your service truck brought down to park where I'm working. They bring their service truck down to park.
And then when they
and
break
it there.
And when they break something?
When they break something?
Break the tire. What's that tire thing?
The studs?
Yeah.
Oh. They broke them off even and couldn't get them out before. When they had to call me out on the Sunday to get the thing fixed.
When they were out on a road repair?
No, here.
Oh, right here.
They called me out to here on site repairs too.
Wow.
They called me out to B-bill before on the side of the road. A big thing.
Sure. What is that's the bearing?
That's your outer bearing, yes, sir.
Okay. And that's okay? The bearing's okay? It's just a seal that you're replacing?
Yeah, all your bearings and things are okay.
Even though I heated them up to 5,000 degrees? Got pancake syrup all over you.
Look like I ate a Denny.
Yeah. Barbecue sauce. Tastes about the same too, huh?
Damn, when did I start putting Denny syrup in the back of the truck?
Well, I thank God it's not raining today.
I know, it did start. Did you see that?
I didn't even see it.
It sprinkled a minute ago.
Well, by the grace of God, you got dry weather today, and as opposed to yesterday, you were out here in the downpour.
Yeah, but I'm like the postal service.
Rain or shine, sleet or snow, nothing stops you.
Yeah. Well, that's because I'm a family man.
That's right. You got to support your family.